One of the interesting things that I've noticed is, even in terms of books that people gravitate towards, a book on marriage, a book on parenting, but there's so much in Christology that is so beneficial for my marriage, for how I relate to people. People are looking for practical books, how to this and that, and yet I think, could there be anything more practical than knowing God, knowing Christ for these practical issues? I think we miss that. We kind of think this is just theoretical Christology, but it's actually immensely practical for how are we going to live day to day knowing that He was prepared to be humbled in every conceivable way? Is there any room for pride in my own life?
One of the things, Mark, that I think you've done beautifully again and again in this book, Knowing Christ, is to encourage looking towards the Lord Jesus, watching Him in action, focusing on the Gospels because they show Him in action, and drawing significant thoughts out of the action and the words that went with it, significant thoughts, for one's own meditation.